Hey guys, welcome back to another boy. And guys, welcome back to another boy. And today we're doing Minecraft again. So that's why I got some new armor, got some new stuff. That looks okay. So pretty much got new stuff. I'm surviving because I'm not a computer. I still have all the stuff I had before. Then I put them. Okay. So I couldn't make so I put in the, since I was working for a while, I put in the armor back, and I'm gonna get the gold, but I'll show you guys. Something about food. You guys try to guess anything if you know about Minecraft. Try to guess. The boot, this is why I changed the armor, because I didn't want to do mid-draft armor. So, the boot helped me walk on water, so it'll turn the ice, it'll turn the water. remember when I said it was a new way to do it. This is what I meant by a new way. And then you can see as a map, just the ice coming. You saw the ice, right? So it's one of them. It was going, it was leaving. Like, it was breaking. Just so you guys know, the other video I did yesterday, that didn't work out because it deleted somehow and I didn't even touch delete. So, I wasn't at work on the fire though. How can you break stuff on a tree? My lightning rod. I forgot I did this. All the things are on lightning rod. I did all that for lightning rod. No, I'm gonna be my new intro, guys. So my intro is gonna be like this. Hey. We have apples. Whatever you have, I don't have none. I don't even want help. What is it? How did that work? How it died of? The poisoning was over. Oh, just so you guys know, I'm using poisoning right now. And then I got regular arrow too. I just think. end of this video, please like this video, make sure you like it, turn on notifications, make sure you like it, and I will start waiting for you to do one more. You like it yet? Yeah. Thank you.